I've been a space enthusiast for quite some years. Big Star Wars fan since I was a kid. When I found out that they had a NASA-funded class here at Ames, I jumped all over it.
So we are going to be launching a CubeSat, which will collect data on methane and carbon dioxide gases. They're going to take all of our satellites and they're going to be on like a balloon. They're going to release them.
Launch day. I am very excited for launch day, as is the whole team.
We split ourselves into teams. So here we have the coding team. What the coding team does is they make sure that our sensors and everything, the Arduino, is doing exactly what it should be so we could collect the data. The Arduino team is in charge of making the connections, making sure that everything's working, all the electronics. This is a structural team, and this is where we put the coding, the Arduino team, and the structure together.
So they were mini projects that helped us, like introduced us to, okay, what is an Arduino and how do you solder? They taught us all of that in the beginning.
Some of the tools that I've been exposed to is, the 3D printers. We have three different types here and different types of slicing programs that go along with it. This is a previous team's payload. And as you can see here, the transponder would be at the bottom. This is what they call the flight tube. After the balloon gets up to its highest limit in the atmosphere, since there's lower pressure up there, the balloon will pop, parachutes will deploy, and it will gently take the payloads, our projects, as well as other schools' projects, safely back down to Earth. One of the most important things, from what I understand, is the American flag, visible on the outside, because they don't want farmers to think, hey, the Russians are dropping stuff on us, you know?
Oh yeah, you can see our.
Oh wow, look it.
After we retrieve, we celebrate because we had a mission that was successful.
This summer, this is my project. I'm going to be ordering myself like an Arduino, and I'm going to try, various sensors. I think me and my son are going to mess around with it because it's really fun, and I think it's a great way to introduce yourself into robotics, which is so awesome.
What would I like to do next? Ride Elon's shirt tail to Mars.